I mean, again, they marvel at the changes in Hopkinton.
Oh.
You know, so it's just really makes you proud.
You know, mm-hmm. You know, a lot of new businesses opened this year and a lot of new development. I mean, Legacy East started. We have a new retirement community that Fairview opened up.
Okay, yeah.
And we have a new fire chief this year.
That's right.
We have two new selectmen. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of new this year. I think one of the, you know, we have a new plaza, shopping plaza altogether.